Hello and welcome to my side of the internet. My name is Annie. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Queen of Tears. I've seen it all over like my Instagram and I wanted to watch it for so long because, okay, the main lead, I can't remember his name right now, but he always cries with his entire soul. Like he puts his entire soul into his tears and I saw him crying in like 4 or 5 clips and I was like, I have to watch this. So let's go, let's get into it.
Number one K content channel.
Okay, so I started watching it. The first thing I will say is that it's long. It's like an hour 16 minutes. That's like a movie, and that's just the first episode. Look how pretty he is. Look how pretty he is. Okay. The amount of kiss scenes in the first episode does not bode well for this couple. It's funny because he has like this cute angelic vibe and then she has like this, ugh, I'ma fight anyone vibe. She gives such gangster vibes and I love it. I love the contrast. Wait, it starts with them not being a happy couple. I didn't know that. Okay, I get it. He's an empath, like she doesn't even care about herself and he's like, oh, my heart breaks for you. Yo, is that like money, Riz? He's like, you know that line from Hamilton when he's like, I'm a trust fund, baby, you can trust me? That's the Riz he's using, bro. Like, he's like, I'm rich, I got 30 cow. What? Okay, let's go. He's proposing? What? He's so cute running in the rain. She came in a chopper? She came in a chopper. Yo. I'm sorry, but I love the rich girlies. I love the rich girlies. Yo, I thought she came in a wedding dress. I was like, that's crazy. Wait, did he become a director because he's dating her? Cause then, isn't he like a nepo husband? Like, is that what I'm seeing right now? Cause he was an intern and then 3 years, he's a director? Nepo intern? No, nepo husband. Okay. Yo. Yo, she just go like, that was straight disrespectful. I don't know. I don't know why, like after she just went on like the power trip and like fully told him to like do it because I told you to and was like, I'm your boss. When she was walking past him, I expect her to be like, love you, babe. I really was just expecting her to go a little. No, he's like, you don't owe me a grandchild, but I want one. Give me one. Hey, yo, ow, 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 ow. Yo, wow. Ow. I don't think he hit a single base bat. I don't think he hit a single ball with that bat because all you hear is the ting ting ting, but none of the balls, like you don't see the ball make contact with the bat. You don't even see the ball, you just see the bat and then you hear the ting. Oh, he's gonna do the iconic tears. He's gonna start crying. Oh my god.
mit Derek Minchie. Mit Cutie.
He's crying! He's crying! Oh my god, he's crying! I'm so happy! Oh my god. I love how he cries.
It's our bed out there, but
not okay.
Kinder debut.
The little stalkers just watching him. I love it. No, but his friend's actually kind of a horrible friend. Like, if he's this sad, at least, like, volunteer. Like, pretend like you want to help him get a divorce. Like, he's this sad about it, and you're just like, bro, your wife is bawling. Your wife is rolling a dough. Like, stay with her and be sad. Like, no, because I love the moolah. Like, I love money too. But, bro, come on. Your friend's crying. He's freaking crying. She's like standing on the other side, like, oh, is he gonna come in? And he's like, he's probably not gonna open the door. I don't think he's gonna open the door. Oh, he's like, no, I don't love her anymore. But why didn't she open the door? Like, maybe she can hear the footsteps or something? That man's too cute. Like, why is she tormenting a pretty man? Like, yo, but it's like a literal funeral and they're covering it. A literal funeral. That's weird, right? Like, I get they're famous, but imagine like going to like your mom's funeral and TV and reporters are there being like, ooh, we wanna see what you're doing, we wanna see you. What the hell? Wait, is this like a comedy or romance or revenge drama? Cause like, there are a lot of people in and there's like, they're building in the backstory. So I don't think it's comedy. It's probably gonna be romance because it's a K-drama, but I think there's gonna be revenge. Is he gonna like break her heart back? Like, what's happening? I'm kind of confused, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I think this is gonna be like the bad bitch aunt. Like, she's gonna be the boss. Well, not I think, like, she's wearing tiger print, she's gonna be the bad bitch. But how does she relate to our leading man? Because like, is she gonna teach him how to be like the bad bitch? I don't know. I'm really confused. Yo, they fully just threatened him. That's a threat. Bro, he should be scared. Yeah, this is not gonna be like a comedy. This is gonna be a drama then. Cause he's not getting out of this divorce without like, yo, he doesn't want to show him his back. Hey, that's the guy from It's Okay Not to Be Okay. That's his brother. It's like, what's his name? That's his brother. Wait, why is he mad about the will though? Like, Did he need the money? Because, like, if it was me, I guess it's the betrayal that's bothering him. He's like, why would you write that will? If you love me, like, we should be vibing. You shouldn't be, like, writing secret wills behind my back. I guess that's what he's mad about. He's not mad about the actual money. Because, like, his family's well-to-do. And he got, like, a degree from law. Not from law, of law. So, like, I don't know. The beauty and peace of his home. Yo, his wife is trying to kill him. I don't know why, I feel so sad watching him eat, because, like, you just know at his in-laws' house, he can't eat with peace, like, he's always nervous and scared. So just watching him eat his mom's food, just happily, just... Okay. No. His dad was trying to be supportive, and his mom was like, yeah, you go, girl. Like, tell him how hard our marriage is. Tell him. She was supporting him until he took it too far. Yo, his mom's like, okay, you know what? Chill. Sit out, fun. I think she's scamming him. I think she knows and she's like, I'm gonna scam you. This dude just caught feels because she's dying. Bro. So I watched the first episode. I don't know what to make of the drama. Like, because I thought it would be a comedy, but it's not. Like, it's not super funny. It seems like a drama because the amount of people they have in it. But I'm not sure what the drama would come from. And then, like, the big ending, like... Does that make, like... I don't think he fell back in love with her after 3 years of hating her just because she's dying. So, like, maybe he's like, if I stick with her for 3 more months, like, her dad won't think I betrayed him and won't try to, like, stab me with a knife in the back. Because right now, I don't get it. But the cast is, like, super star-studded, so I feel like it's gonna have to be a good show. Like, to be honest, I would give it, like, 7.5 out of 10. Because, like, I love the crying scenes. I always love the way he cries. I still can't remember his name. That's actually so sick. I watched, like, an hour worth of his show, and I don't remember his name. That's actually toxic. But yeah, final thoughts. To be honest, I don't know what I was expecting from the first episode, but this just, it didn't give a lot. But they released 2 episodes at once, so I'm gonna watch the second episode too, and then, like, figure out where this drama is headed. Because right now, I'm just confused.